Ladies and gentlemen, we have organized this event to celebrate our innovations and raise awareness about the value of intellectual property and how we can jointly explore avenues to exploit IP for the benefit of society. This event forms part of our celebration of the CSIR 75th anniversary of touching lives through innovation, which is our new strapline. It is a proud moment for us as we reflect on the last 7.5 decades of successful research, development, and innovation outcomes and achievement impact. Many of our achievements over the years were due to collaborations with stakeholders like yourselves in the public and the private sector. The 75-year history of the CSIR's excellence bears testimony to the enduring relevance of research, development, and innovation in our society. As the scientific community worldwide spearheads through innovation the battle against the COVID-19 pandemic and its devastating impact and threat to the health of citizens, their well-being, safety, and prosperity, the relevance of intellectual property and investment in the development of ICT capabilities has indeed been further amplified. The new CSR strategy that we introduced 3 years ago, which seeks to amplify the I in our industrialization mandate, is also proving to be even more relevant in this time of the pandemic and the various uncertainties that face nations, industries, and organizations alike. There is general agreement that intellectual property plays a significant role in economic development. Governments all over the world are looking for ways to improve their economies, help their citizens, and build national capabilities in many areas of technology, innovation, and culture. Likewise, the private sector is looking for ever more competitive ways to succeed by developing an incorporative, creative, and useful innovations into products and services that we all enjoy. Intellectual property rights, which includes copyrights, patents, trademarks, and similar rights upon which most creative and innovative products and services rely, have a vital role to play in growing the economies of developed and developing countries all over the world, in spurring innovation, in giving large and small firms a range of tools to help drive their success, and in benefiting consumers and society through a continuous stream of innovative, competitive products and services, and an expansion of society's overall state. You'll agree with me that the fourth industrial revolution, which is driven by the high-speed mobile internet, artificial intelligence and automation, the use of big data analytics and cloud technology, is changing the world in a very fundamental way. The technologies brought about by this revolution are driven by the convergence of science, engineering and technology disciplines in transforming economies of developed and developing nations into digital economies at an accelerated pace. This revolution has also brought about new models of doing business, including open sourcing, sharing economies, and on-demand manufacture, all enabled by cyber-physical systems. These models challenge the very concept of intellectual property rights and require us to take a critical look at how we value, protect, and monetize intellectual property, the very essence of the IPR system and model. The CSR is currently scaling up its efforts to commercialize intellectual property in order to contribute to industrialization and enable a capable state. In this regard, we intend to contribute to economic growth directly and achieve impact through our efforts. For the CSIR, collaborative partnerships with higher education institutions, industry, the investment community, entrepreneurs, including small, medium, and micro enterprises, take an even more significant role to support delivery against our strategic objectives. Such partnerships, particularly with industry entrepreneurs, ensure that our innovation initiatives are market-driven and that the commercial successes of our technology innovations are enhanced.